just as mercenary guy.
Hey, bitch!
Hold up. Heard there's a merc that'll take on any monster. You the man?
Yo, punk.
Word spreads fast around here.
What if I am?
Sorry about before. I get antsy when business is slow. Man in your line of work needs weapons, no? Why not try that one on for size? Yours on the house. Badass like you rocking my weapons is good advertising. Think about it.
Fine.
Or if you want to take a look at something else.
Just a look.
And I probably don't have it though, because I only have 861. Let's just see. Oh, okay.
Since you've got yourself a new weapon, let's see if we can't put it to good use. Come on, let's go chat up Weimer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know, could toss some work your way.
Where is he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now. Tally, a monster slaying is an update.
Searching for candidates.
Got new numbers for monster slaying this month. Check them out.
Hey there, Chifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself at these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
Thanks.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. Sizable weapon, excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure. An optimal candidate. My name is Chadley. I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested in helping me with my research. Please accept this as a down payment. I would like you to set that assess materia in your equipment and use it to gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of material.
I'm not interested in working for Shinra.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia, as well as how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent! Then we shall work together so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task, please return and report to me.
Oh, okay. I suppose we do one, or we have to do one, you know, just because the game makers do it.
You'll never want for work around here if you prove yourself useful.
I hear you sell swords.
Is this rat problem right here? Ah. No, we should go do the other one. Wait a minute.
Hey, where'd you guys go? Oh, hey there. Is Marlene with you?
No.
Oh, okay. I was kind of hoping. think she could help me find my friends.
I know someone who can help you. This guy right here.
Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them. They have long arms and legs. They're a little skinny. They like places where there's food. And nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh yeah, and they're all cats.
I'm looking for cats.
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running. All three of them. Find my friends, please.
Am I really looking for cats?
They love padded places, like the road to the station. A lot of people stop to play with them there.
I'm really looking for cats, y'all. So does that mean she's gonna grow up to be a cat lady? I mean, let me stop. I got a cat right there.
Did you hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be nearby.
You mean this one right here? In front of me?
Yeah, and I don't even like studying.
A lot more people than usual.
Let me just make sure somebody's just running around all over the place for no apparent reason. I am so sorry about my nose. Okay, let me see what happened.
They'll also go wherever there's free food. Marlene says she always gives them some snacks when they go to Seventh Heaven.
I thought I could find Seventh Heaven, like, on my own, but apparently not. Or maybe. No? Whoa, it's a dog! Hello, doggy! Yeah, that's right. Push him out the way, Tifa. Y'all get out the way. We on a mission.
This.
They ran away? So, you're never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing you! Thank you!
It was all right, I guess.
Think of each job as an opportunity. Not to make money, but to build connections.
It's not what you know, but who.
You remembered.
Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not so patient next time.
Oh boy.
Oh, Barrett should have finished collecting his share of the money by now. So what do you want to do? Head back to the bar?
Hold on. Shouldn't we supposed to, don't we supposed to report back to Charlie after we, what? Report back to him before I do the next one, you know. Oh, Charlie!
Please set the orb of assessed materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel. Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
Oh, okay. Anyway, I'm out this video, so
yo holiday, man. We'll get through this, yo holiday.